Did you know that some types of light bulbs are more energy efficient than other ones? Light bulbs convert electrical energy into light energy. The most efficient bulbs produce as much light as possible, while less efficient bulbs produce less light and turn some of the electrical energy into things like heat instead. When I picture light bulbs, I usually think of incandescent ones. This type of bulb is commonly drawn in doodles with a squiggly line in the middle. The squiggly line represents a filament, a piece of metal that electric charges flow through. When the filament gets hot enough, it gives off light. But when the filament heats up, it also releases thermal energy, or heat. That leaves less energy available to be converted into light. This is not very energy efficient. Another kind of light bulb are fluorescent lights. Fluorescent light bulbs are filled with gas molecules. When electric charges flow through gas, the gas molecules increase in energy and then release even tinier particles of energy that travel through the bulb and change into visible light. Since the material in this bulb does not need to get hot to produce light, less energy is lost to heat. Fluorescent light bulbs are more efficient than incandescent ones. LEDs, or light-emitting diodes, are another common type of bulb. In LEDs, part of the material inside of the bulb has extra charges, while the other part has too few charges. The extra charges from one part of the bulb will move toward the part that has too few charges. After this happens, tiny particles of energy are released, which produce light. How do LEDs compare to incandescent lights? Well, let's do an experiment to compare. I'm going to convert the energy of motion from this hand crank into electrical energy that will power these light bulbs. Two bulbs are incandescent, and the other two are LEDs. I'm going to turn the crank the same way both times. Which bulb do you think produces more light energy? The incandescent one? Or the LED? If you thought the LED, you're right. LEDs are the most efficient type of light bulb. They produce more light and last longer than incandescent or fluorescent light bulbs. Using energy efficiently in our everyday lives helps us to live more sustainably on Earth. Small actions, like using LEDs, decreases the amount of fossil fuels we use to run power plants, which lessens the amount of greenhouse gases we are releasing into our atmosphere. Switching away from incandescent and fluorescent bulbs and using LEDs more often sure seems like a bright idea to me.